Hey there, guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. And you're probably like, what are we doing here? Why are we in Goron City? Sorry, excuse me, it is 5 o'clock in the morning, and I shouldn't be awake right now. Well, you see, if you throw a bomb into this jar, one of these happy faces, I'm pretty sure it's the one with the mouth slightly open and looks slightly high because of the way the eyes are shaped. Anyways, if you throw it into the right side, a piece of heart pops out. I got that, and it was recorded and it got deleted from the incident from episode, the 13th, yeah, from episode 13. So that was one of the things. The other thing, I'll just take you with me because I'm sorry, I'm suddenly starting to burp a lot because it's in the Dongo's Cavern. If I pause, it's probably because I burped. I don't burp loud. My burps are wimpy. The most you'll ever hear out of a burp from me is the air escaping my mouth. So, I'm sure you needed to know that, but it's true. And, like I said, I think I said it was 4 in the morning. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, and I am very tired. For that. Okay. Wonderfulness. Yeah, it's 5 o'clock in the morning, and I'm slightly confused because right when I was setting up to record, I sat down, and right before I hit the play button, my dog freaked out over... I'm still not even sure what she freaked out over. And, oh man, here we go again. Any day you'd like to come down, so we can go that way. Just take your sweet old time. It's not like a laser beam's coming after me. Jump, Link, jump. Wow, that guy didn't like see me at all. That was kind of weird. In fact, the other guy didn't almost see me at all either. So. Wow, that's making a weird noise to one line. That was kind of weird. Okay. I showed in an earlier episode that there was a wall here, and I showed you how to get it with the Dodongos, but if you take out your bombs, you can also bomb this wall. The reason why we're here is because this was another thing that I got before that I didn't show. Aha! Aha! Yo, slingshot. Aha! Okay, where those bats were should have been a Skulltilla that I got. That was also audio that got deleted. But that's all, so it's not that much. I will see you guys back in front of the creepy fish dude. Okay guys, we are back. And I would like to remind you that it is 5 o'clock in the morning. I haven't played this game since it came out on the GameCube. And I hate this dungeon, so the commentary for the next couple videos should be hilarious for you. Not so hilarious for me. Shut up, Navi. Anyways, now you finally get to see why I am terrified of this guy. Take your fish. Oh my god, it's a fish! Yeah, you get sucked in. Scary! It scares me. He's so scary looking. He looks like he has another head on his head. I mean, yeah. Ugh! He looks like he has another mouth on his head. And just as a note, if you ever need to leave, you can apparently walk through his teeth. I've never tried, so I don't know. Apparently I need my other shield. I forgot. I am tired. I cannot stress this enough, that I am tired. Screw you, you mother effing Octorox, I hate you both. Where did these come from? Oh my gosh, you got a magic jar. Your magic meter is filled. That was very random. Oh, so that's how we get down the stomach. Now I'll keep that in note for the next time I go inside someone's mouth. It's a good thing I'm not a dentist. Get away from me. I hate those guys. They freak me out. 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 Run, run, run. Link. Open. I are smart. Yes. Oh, hey, it's you! Okay, now watch this. You? Who are you? I am Ruto, Princess of the Zoras. What? Are you saying my father asked you to come here to save me? I never asked anyone to do such a thing. Letter in a bottle? I have no idea what you're talking about. My father is worried about me? I don't care! Anyway, I can't go home right now, and you, get out of here, understand? Bitch. Yeah! Serves you right.
Oh no!
Thank you, Mario.
Are you still hanging around here? I told you to go away. Okay. I've been going inside Lord Jabba Jabba's belly since I was little, but Lord Jabba Jabba is very strange today. There are electrified jellyfish and strange holes around. On top of that, my precious stone was... But that's none of your business. Anyway, you go home now. Understand?
Her voice is hurting my throat.
You're that worried about me? Then I will give you the honor of carrying me. However, I won't leave until I find the thing I'm looking for. You better believe me.
Wow, her voice is really hurting my throat. It would have been funny if we left her behind. Now this is the a-hole part. If you get hit at all and drop her, you have to listen to her whine about it for about a good 5 minutes. So you could be risky like me, or not. But either way. Thank you for staying there. What? Really? I need a timer for that? She does not look happy. Oh. Oh, well, I better get this.
Stinger, destroy it before it flies into you.
Oh, guess what? Didn't destroy it before it flew into me. Oh, that sounded weird. Yeah, this is gonna be increasingly hard if we don't do something about all these enemies. Dude, right there. You need to tell me, you can't pick them up because... Better get these guys too.
Shell If you cut it, it will burst open and knock you back.
Where? Okay. This is the other thing. If you leave her behind at all, she will be... Okay, so we left her in the water to basically, like, drown. Oh, God. Now we have to listen to her whine about it. Fun stuff, man. Alright, this is what happens.
How inconsiderate! How could you leave me behind? If you're a man, act like one. Take responsibility.
God, woman. You make me sound like a biatch. What have you brought? Oh, man. Oh. I'm sorry, I'm getting so much pleasure out of this. So much more than I should. I am not nice. Also, I'm sure you hear it. Oh my God, Link, really? Link, no! Alright. Didn't she do anything right? No wonder she beat you. Yes, old Scotilla, we've heard it all before, nothing new. No! This is terrible commentary. Probably because it's 5 o'clock in the morning. Actually, it's like 5:30 in the morning, and I was gonna go to sleep, but I have to be somewhere at 7:30 this morning, so I will not be sleeping. And yesterday I was severely tired, so this isn't good. Oh God. Just be patient. Don't rush it like I did. Okay, you? Thought I wasn't gonna make that for a minute. God darn it. No! Dude. Sorry. We have to wait. Shut up. God. Yes, we're back here. Yay. Everyone be happy! Let's not be stupid like her and drop into holes because she's an idiot. Seriously, I'm not kidding. What was that? Princess. Oh God. Wow. That was terrible. Oh Lord. Ah! Well, at least it only shocked me a little. Yay! Oh my god. I want to go to bed. Sorry. That's...
This switch! It doesn't look like you can press it down with your weight alone, Link.
You know what that means. Stay here. Not really, because you're gonna be a non-smart animal. So I'm just gonna kill your buddies first, okay? Okay, glad we have an understanding. Now I must kill you too. Thank you for dying. You're the best. And as our reward, we get a big chest. Big chests mean good things, right? 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 Oh my god, boomerang! Yes, we already got the dungeon item. That's probably because I'm skipping through stuff. I didn't read that at all. Sorry, guys. I was not paying attention. I will just say that honestly and completely. I was not paying attention. And we have to go back for her. Oh, wait. First and foremost. I knew we were still alive. Well, at least she's still up here. That is a good thing.
How inconsiderate. How could you leave me behind? If you're a man, act like one. Take responsibility.
Oh my god. Well, we can kill those guys now, but guess what? They still scare me. That didn't help. Because that's like a big one, right? What's this way? Another one. These are one of the ones that I thought of. Where we have to put the princess down, which she's not gonna like. And yeah, that's how we defeat these things. Whenever this one wants to come back down. Oh, right. They attack. Completely forgot! Oh, oh, no. Well, I got what I wanted. Getting me. That's not good. Oh, he doesn't do that much damage, I guess?
I don't know. I'm so tired. I don't have a brain at the moment.
And I got a dungeon map. I think it's really weird that you get the boomerang before the dungeon map. Maybe that's why I have to skip stuff. I don't know.
How inconsiderate. How could you leave me behind? If you're a man, act like one. Take responsibility.
You're still a bitch. I think we can go in here now.
Listen. The red slimy thing is gone. It must be because you cut the red tail. Will it work with the other ones too?
I imagine so. Oh my god. Quiet, Navi. I don't care about you. I wonder what the timer was even there for, to be quite honest. And we got the compass! Yay! Let's get out of here, you little thing. You special woman, you. Let's go this way. You, sit there. This is what a real man does. Even though I'm a girl. Which Kaz has already addressed in an earlier episode. There we go. Hit.
I'm so awesome.
No hearts. Wow, what a cheat state. Oh my god. Where's that heart? This is so trippy. Like, who's moving? Me or her? Screw you guys, I'm going home. Wait, what? Yeah, that's what I meant by we can kill him here, by the way. Okay, this guy's not dumb. Well, sort of. He is kind of dumb. People fall for this. See, he's kind of dumb. I mean, he was smart because he had a bunch of enemies around him. So he's not so dumb, but he's still pretty dumb. And he's still lost. Shame. 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 Hey, princess. Guess what? We're leaving. Are you happy now? We are going somewhere. I don't know. Okay, hang on 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, sorry. While I was off screen taking care of that, my dog freaked out again, and it scared me. something attacked us, so I had to let her go. Totally didn't drop down the right one, did I? Of course not. And I just gotta avoid bubbles. And those other guys, because they're awesome. At least you know it doesn't take that long, thankfully.
Like, thankfully. Oh my god.
Yeah. I can do preppy. I was considering doing her preppy, but I made the Zoras British, so I couldn't because, well, first of all, these guys are freaking me out. Navi, please, stop talking. That is kind of creepy how you kind of just go through the guy. If you noticed when I was hitting the one on the far end, it was going into Lord Jabu, and then it was, being weird. How about that? Oh, let's do that. Pick up Princess Platform. Princess Platform? You're a good platform. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Okay, sorry. Okay, box. Hello, Link. You do know. Yeah. Never mind, you seem to have that covered. Anyway. Oh my god! No, we're supposed to go down there. Oh, I totally just threw her away. I was like, no, forget it. No one likes you. Okay. Alright. Now, I'm sorry I threw you. Now come here so I can just drop you right there. Because, you know. Love you. The irony of that statement for future. For the you. Oh my god, I just threw her in the water, didn't I? Yeah. Now she's gonna sink. Maybe I should have caught that fairy. I won't lie. Probably should have caught that fairy. Now we have to go back for her. Awesome. So I'll cut back to when that happens because apparently Link's having problems. Oh, I guess we can't cut back because I forgot. I need it. Oh my god, I have this problem on a regular basis. Link! I'm sure this hurts him. Wait.
Wait, what? I'm confused. Okay, never mind then.
I'm clink 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 clink. My baloney has a first name. We're back and I don't know what I'm talking about. Yes, we've heard it 100 times. Just sit down and be quiet, cause you do nothing for me. I hate you, jellyfish. You all should go die. I'm gonna drip down this hole now. and say goodbye.
Goodbye!
Just get this out of the way. Link. We've had this discussion already, Link. New thing that I totally missed. Ta-da! You destroyed a gold Skulltula! And, Dude. Wow, that almost hit the other one. That would've been cool. Apparently I can't aim. That's not good. Yay! Let's go, princess.
That's it! That's what I've been looking for! Throw me up there! Onto the platform!
Okay, go. Oh, that kind of looks like the thing from Twilight Princess. I mean, not Twilight Princess, Skyward Sword, where you had to hit the... never mind. Princess Rudo got the spiritual stone. But why Princess Rudo?
Oh my goodness. I finally found my mother's stone. I got very upset when Lord Jabu Jabu swallowed it. While I was feeding him, he suddenly swallowed me. I was so surprised I dropped it inside. But now that I found it, I don't need to be in here anymore. So, take me home right away.
Not that simple, yo. Bye. I hate you.
Kia! What is this? An octopus?
Yay, dungeon boss. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Whoa. Don't talk to me, Navi. Trying to commit suicide. This is very anticlimactic. And I wish I was better at the controls for this game. All right. Here you go. Why are you being like this? Fishy fish, fishy fish. I just want to kill you. Fishy fish, fishy fish, fishy fish. I slashed at your bum and you didn't like it. Ha! I slashed at your bum again and you didn't like it then either. What's with the yellow? Did I miss something? I keep slashing at your bum. Yes, I call it a bum because that's how I pronounce it. think it's weird that people call it a butt. Yo, come here. Octopus. I love you, octopus. I love you. Come here. This looks odd. Who's running from who? Octopus. Oh my god. Please die. I was like, man, I don't know how many times I can take any more hits from this dude. Unfortunately, now there is no princess and we are lost. So, thanks, guys. I'll see you in the next episode.